Listen, we're going to get the Bowie job, don't worry.
Corky Taylor's been on the phone all
No morning. Way, Chris, absolutely no way. It's out of the question.
We're guaranteed the job. It's a £75,000 budget and UB40 is still an international band.
Hi, Derek.
Oh, hello. How are you?
Listen, we're going to get this job. It's a £300,000 budget and Bowie is my ticket to a first feature.
Chevrolet doing some mime shit, and then that's
small world.
How you doing? Nice.
Great, let's go.
It's what Bowie wants, you know, it's what Bowie needs, for Christ's sake. I wish these guys would hurry up, Chris.
Corky Taylor's just arrived.
Oh, God, no. Corky, nice. How you doing, guy?
Hi, Chris.
Corky. Not good, Pat. I've been trying to get you all morning.
No way, Corky, I'm just too busy.
Oh, come on, Pat, we really need you for this.
No way, guy.
Look, between me and you, the new single's not quite what it should be. The band badly need a change of image. It's going to take a really brilliant video to sell it.
I'd love to help you out, Corky, I really would, but I can't.
Excuse me, sir, phone call.
Thank you.
I mean, I love you before, yeah? One of my favourite bands.
Barry!
I grew up with him.
Where are you?
Can you think of anybody else that might be able to do it?
A complete image change, yeah?
Yeah, the record company want them as far away from the street as possible.
Got it. See these two guys over here behind me?
Yeah?
They've got a little production company called Style House, something like that. They're very enthusiastic, young, new ideas, Corky. Go and give those guys a break, yeah?
Cheers, Pat. I owe you one.
I see. Well, I find that very surprising. I was under the impression David liked the ideas. No, I'm not upset. I just said convenience, that's all. Okay, Barry, yes, see you. Love to the kids.
What's that all about? What's happening?
David's changed the title of the song.
Oh, God almighty, no. What's it called now, Chris?
Money Hurts.
That is brilliant. Check it out. That is going to fit the burning dollar shop, Chris. Money
Hurts. He's shooting it in black and white. On Super 8. For £75,000.
£75,000? There is absolutely no way that I am going to shoot David Bowie in Vietnam on 75 grand, man. There is absolutely no way. It's out of the question.
You're not doing it, Patrick.
What?
You're not doing it.
Why?
I don't know. But what I do know is we need another job.
Cheers, Pat. Thanks for the tip.
Corky. They're going to do it?
No, they're too busy. They're doing the Bowie video.
Corky! Jesus Christ. Oh.
You all right?
Fine. Hit me, Corky. Hit me.
Why?
Because you're looking at an idiot. I've been too long listening to Chris, you know. Big names, big bands, big money. Forget fame, Corky. That's not what this game's about. This game's about integrity. It's about your integrity, my integrity. It's about the band's integrity, yeah?
You're gonna do it?
Corky, you try and stop me, man. And it was something you said that made me change my mind.
Wiki! See!
Giorgio's by now.
Yeah, well, we need the money, Lucy, you know.
It's on the church bell account.
Patrick Church, Church Bell Productions.
Oh, for God's sake, hurry up. Church, Patrick Church, plus one.
There's no church down here.
I'm not paying.
Well, you won't get in then, will you?
You won't.
The hurry soon, date.
I hear he's gone hard on.
Excuse me. £6 each.
12 bloody quid is a lot of money, you know.
You're lucky I had it, aren't you?
You see, that's when you need a Super 8 camera for that kind of thing.
Patrick! The gig's going great.
Nice, nice.
This won't wash.
No.
Well, on your point anyway.
Did you get in all right?
Yeah.
No. We weren't on the guest list.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's all right.
What was...
See, Winston.
Come on, let's go.
Listen, have the band done their number yet, Cole?
No, about another 20 minutes yet.
Okay, cool. I'm going to go to the toilet, yeah?
The toilet?
Do you want a drink?
For the voltage.
Contact.
If Dr. Matthias finds out we're dabbling in this...
We are not dabbling, Michael. We are exploring the possibility of cerebral teleportation. Probably won't work anyway.
Well, in a way, I hope it doesn't.
It's only a test.
Clive has gone on a Yugoslavian exchange.
Preset to level 4.
And the Yugoslavian he's exchanged with doesn't like our flat, and he's left.
Take part 1 to standby.
So it gets pretty lonely.
Take part 2 to standby.
I was wondering whether you'd fancy, you know,
part 2 to standby, Michael. Lights.
It's quite romantic, isn't it?
Concentrate. Doors. Michael.
Vanessa.
Stand by, Master. And activate. System seems to work.
Success! Success! Let's go back to my flat and celebrate.
Computer check.
We could pick up some wine on the way.
If you're very good, I'll cook you breakfast.
No. No. No.
Jules Polaron.
Miss Cookie. Talking to that bloke.
What's coming over?
I thought
you were more losing.
This man is a genius.
Nice, nice to see you guys.
Tell him what you told me, Patrick.
That's an amazing number.
See, Docklands, yeah? Desolation and a whole lot of danger.
Same. Sounds well airy, boss.
Yeah, wicked.
We're gonna make this for cheap.
No. We're gonna make it for £75,000.
But the genius is,
we're gonna make it look cheap, yeah?
I thought you said we'd only spend 60,000, Cook.
Yeah, well, Patrick needs the extra 15 grand to get that really horrible grainy effect, you know?
I've seen. Well, brilliant.
No helicopters, Patrick, right?
Patrick Church. Hi.
Hi.
Hey, listen, good luck tomorrow night with the awards, yeah?
What? Oh, that. Nice, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, and good luck next week with the Bowie shoot, yeah?
I turned it down.
Why?
What?
I mean, why on earth did you turn the Bowie shoot down, eh?
Who needs it, Leonard, you know?
Well, yeah. Good for you, eh? Hey, listen, have you got my new number?
No, hang on.
It was 497, mm-hmm. 0096. You should give me a ring, yeah?
Nice. I'll check you later, Leonard.
Yeah, great.
It's a lovely suit you got on.
Finished reading it yet.
What you reading that shit for?
Good sports page.
It's only one picture.
Yeah, well, there ain't any on the letters page of Playboy, is there?
You all right?
Pissed, I think.
And track.
Okay, stand by, everybody! And fast positions, please!
Do we have to wear these stupid hats?
Looks great, boys. Just stay with it. Looks just right.
Who's that twat?
Record company.
See you later. Sounds like an idiot, man. See
you. Right, is everybody ready? Stand by. And action. And cue the water. Lucy. Longer strides, Lucy. Come on, love. And cue the old lady.
What a wrinkled old bag, man. Look at him.
And cut.
Oh, what a prat.
Lovely, thank you.
Oh, his last case for you is 1,900. A mayonnaise and things. Have you got any custard for the crumble?
We've got some homemade.
Oh, lovely, yeah. With cream, you say?
Yes. Oh,
what, the
yeah,
custard's
Patrick,
made with
cream? Over here, man. Okay, guys, we serve the director first, okay?
Hey, Patrick, I'd go easy on the crumble if I were you. You're putting a bit of flab on there, son.
I've seen yesterday's footage, Patrick. Looks superb.
You like it, yeah? Nice. I always thought that the Charlie Parker back projection, you know, with the band.
Mm. You were right.
Oh, he always is. Aren't you, darling? My God, Patrick, what have you done?
It's nothing, you know. It's like I fell over on the gravel at the back there. It's,
You should get some sauces on that, Patrick.
Yeah, Letitia Putnam, please. Yeah, can we get
I'll
some plants,
lamb with the haricot beans, please. What would you like for sweet?
Oh, the blackcurrant sorbet. Looks fantastic.
And what would you like?
It's okay, I'll have cheese and biscuits, thanks.
Director's just asked for a plate of whelks.
We haven't got any whelks, but we do have sea bass, pot au four with cherries and garlic, if you like seafood.
Yeah, nice. I'll have the pot au four. That'll be lovely. Thank you.
Somebody say, what are you doing down there? Trying to make me believe in you. All I want is to get my fresh air. I'm pleading with nobody giving. Maybe I'm right. trying to make the notes of things clear, but I know how I feel after all these years. I'll get back in the bed and I'm hard again. And I'm pushing, I'm working right until I eat it. I'm gonna push it, I'm working right until I eat it. Push it, I'm gonna work it.
All right for you, Nigel.
Well, fine.
And for you, Corky?
Yeah, I'm happy.
How about you, Dave?
Yeah, I was really happy. It's very smooth past the tramps. Nice on the scaffolding. I've got nice framing on the band and ended up on the bass player.
Sorry, everybody, we're going to have to go again, I'm afraid. Bit more energy in the middle, please. Thank you. Sorry, Dave.
Do you have to keep these stupid guys then? It's that?
Stay with it, boys. It's looking brilliant. Just stay with it.
Listen, Dave, same as before, yeah, but don't finish on the city.
What?
Same shot as before, but don't finish on the bass player, yeah? Finish nicely on the white guy, on the singer, on the lead singer, yeah? Exactly the same shot. Thank you very much, everybody. Last shot of the day, yeah? Weekend ahead, please. Come along.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes!
Pretty good, I'd say.
You captured everything we asked for. It's off the street. And the black and white Super 8 endorsed with the Charlie Parker back projection is just colossal. It's got a sort of jazz reptile feel. I just know the kids are going to go for it.
I think it's great, Patrick.
Listen, I got a lunch.
Me too.
Yeah, well, I've got to stay behind and do a little bit of tweaking on the shots, you know, tightening the whole thing up, you know what I'm saying?
You're the genius.
Yeah, nice, nice. I'll check you later, yeah? What's that? It's a pile of shit, that's what it is. Yeah, hello? Can you get me the BBC Picture Library, please? Thank you very much. Some footage of Charlie George, long hair geezer, scoring the winning goal for Arsenal against Liverpool 1971, please. And any stuff you got of Henry Cooper knocking out the black geezer. Yeah, Cassius. No, not Muhammad Ali. Cassius Clay, that's his bleeding name, isn't it? Yeah. Thank you.
Apparently, the bass player's hung like a donkey.
I thought you were into celibacy. Oh, no lemon, I'm afraid.
No, no problem. Well, a girl can only take so little.
A drink, Patrick.
Bitter. Pint.
Why he insists on drinking this rubbish, I don't know. Do you know, it's all he's drunk for the past few days. I'm sure there's something wrong with him. Don't be silly, Lucy. Lots of people drink bitter.
Maybe. This morning, he did something very odd.
Go on.
Well, this morning, he got up really early, which is unlike him. And I asked him what he was doing, and he said the strangest thing.
What?
He said he was going out to work on the motor.
Son, duck and dive, jab and weave. Be lucky, be first call. Stick him some. £5 to win 40 on a two-dog. Who wants it? £5 to win 40 on a two-dog. Who wants it? Who wants it? Come on, who wants it now? Who wants it? £5 to win 40 on a two-dog. Who wants it?
Who am I? I'm Patrick Church. I'm Patrick. Patrick Church. Oh, my God.
Are you sure, you slag? You watch, you nonsense, with your pants up.
Oh my God, what's happening to me? What's happening to him?
Oh. Oh my God. No. Hold yourself together, Patrick. Be all right. Be all right. All right now. All right. All right.
Hurry up, Patrick.
Yeah, come in, love. Be down in just a minute.
Cheat.
I have never known him like it before.
Really?
Coming up in the lift, he stops in between floors and goes out. I'm serious, you know. You know that, Pierre Cardin skirt and top?
The black one.
Blue. Shredded. His hands all over my ass grabbing. For Christ's sake, I've got a swimwear session next week. My Janet Rigger nicks ripped to pieces.
What?
And I'm rammed back up against the wall. And then he said the strangest thing.
Go on.
He said, "You love it, don't you? You dirty cow." Somehow it didn't sound like Patrick.
No, it doesn't.
What are you doing?
Getting some cigarettes, yeah.
Patrick, darling, can you get me 20 cents out? No, make it 40 and I'll pay you later. Thanks, sweetheart. For Christ's sake, hurry up, Patrick.
Look, there's Timmy Conrad. That pigtail. God, what a prat.
We're going to be late.
Come on, boys, boys.
Love this place.
Sorry.
Have you booked?
Don't be a prat, Rowan.
Enjoy your meal, then.
Nigel. Patrick. You're not careful, Patrick, old son. I'm going to give you a great, slobbery, wet kiss.
Did they like it? Did they like it?
We got this week's top of the bomb.
Yay!
You're a wacky, spunky, happy genius, and I love you.
Can you invite me to the beef, Patrick?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that.
Champagne, the band's here.
Okay, Rowan.
We're so big together. Now, park your kilt over there, all right?
Meet Jerome. Jerome is Patrick.
Hi, Jerome.
Nice to meet you, Patrick Church.
You're a very, very lucky man, Jerome.
I think so.
Get her moist, do you?
What's the matter with you?
Get her moist.
Tea, Vicar.
What a guy. What a future we got.
You see.
Come on, everybody, let's have some champagne. Yeah.
Champagne.
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 It's all
going to
get bloody outrageous.
Right.
See you.
I beg your pardon?
See you.
Everything. Oh!
Patrick!
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Are you all right?
Blood coming out of your ears. For Christ's sake, what's the matter with you?
Nothing.
Do you know him or something?
Yeah, well, I know he's kind, don't I?
Sorry, Simon. That's all right. I'm sure it was just an accident. I don't know what's the matter with him. Do you want me to go see if he's all right? Yes. Yes, all right.
Yeah.
trick. What sort of problem? Lucy's here.
All right, Luce. All right, girl.
Get rid of her, Patrick.
I'll give you a bell tomorrow, Debs. All right.
Yeah. You're coming pictures.
No, I'll phone the boys later.
Yeah. I'll see you.
Yeah. Take care.
Oh. Aren't you lucky?
Come for a bit, girl. You're angry, ain't ya? Don't be. She don't mean nothing.
Saucy little bun, nice tits. Not like yours, though, eh?
How about, don't go all soft and soppy or nothing like that, right? But how about me and you, none of the boys, nothing like that, nip out for tandoori?
Patrick, I'm nipping out of your life forever.
Come on.
Get off!
Come on, you love it!
I'm just giving you 6.5 of the best months of my life! Why? Because I fell hopelessly in love with you. I gave you everything!
Not on the first night, you never.
Oh, my God. You've let us all down. Me, Chris.
So what?
He's your partner!
He's a packy.
Oh, my God. You're a joke. The entire Soho community is laughing at you! You once a penniless young man with brave ideas. It took weeks for your father to give you the money for your first project. You worked hard. You got better. You struggled, Patrick! You struggled to become this thing, this creature, this yob! Well, you think you're so bloody smart? Well, Patrick, bloody church! On the rubber Palmer shoot, I had an affair with a lighting cameraman! Ah! What's this?
Thought you'd be pleased. Just thinking about you. Go and try it on, love. You got the legs for gear like that, ain't you?
They were my clothes, Patrick. They were my clothes, Patrick! I hate you, Patrick. I really hate you.
Oh,
Get your fucking head kicked in!
Sorry, old son.
Stone me, I'm off!
Clue was the bone structure, indented forehead, slightly Neanderthal brain casing, squarish jaw, all hereditary signs of the introduction of Norman blood into the Anglo-Saxon strain, 1066, William the Conqueror. They settled in London. They were the first modern Londoners, really.
After that, it was relatively simple. By scraping the feces that were left in the pod and taking samples from the London sewage plant, we were able to discern the exact district that he came from.
Barnet.
So we knew we were looking for a yarb from Barnet.
Brilliant.
Not really. Just the appliance of science.
And how did you find Patrick?
Oh, we saw his picture in Vogue magazine.
Oh, thank God you've come. You're from the social services.
Stephen Kendall.
It's got worse.
Ill? Is that the psychiatrist from the SS?
His stepdad's ever so worried about him.
Can we see Stephen, please?
Best go down, eh? For God's sake, be careful.
I have to talk to him. I'm going in.
Well, wait here. If there's any indication that the change is out of control...
Then it's goodbye to my research grant.
Then we'll come in. Good luck.
Been expecting you.
Expecting me?
I didn't think it would be him.
You know what happened?
I know. Something happened. Well, I've assumed the identity of somebody else. Somebody with a very beautiful girlfriend.
Thank you. I just can't believe that that thing back there, that...
Hey.
Yes. That's really you.
No. That's really Patrick.
Oh. Patrick.
What's he offering you, Lucy? Think about it. Spencer count meals with fading rock stars, overpriced cocaine. No, Lucy. There's more. Much, much. Don't you realise what's happened over the last week? I've done things the kids on this estate don't even dream about. I started hiring videos with subtitles. Truffaut, Goddard, Breton. Then I had this uncontrollable urge to join the Communist Party and sleep with well-spoken black girls. But it was the meals, Lucy. The meals. Chinese, Indian, Italian, and the seafood. Oh my God, Lucy, the seafood. King-sized prawns in garlic sauce. Sea bass au gratin with honey. Delivered to the door.
I think it's all right. There's a slight increase in pretension, but it's basically Patrick's brain pattern.
Oh, thank God for that.
And that's another thing. I've come to question my relationship with my parents. I don't like them. At least these that call themselves my parents.
What do you mean?
Well, don't you see, Lucy? They are of this earth. I am not. In 1 week, he created the earth. In 1 week, he created me. He is my father.
Oh, my God, it's out of control.
We have to go in.
The second coming, Lucy, and he shall pass among you.
Steve, we've come to help you.
It's the beginning of a new age, Lucy. Compassion through fashion.
Move away slowly, Lucy. He's as mad as a hatter.
He that is not with me is against me.
This is happening to him. What the hell is happening to Patrick?
We've got to find him soon.
Let us do a little bit of evil. The good may come.
Oh, God. No.
This night before the cock crows. Crows, you shall deny me. Three times.
Where would Steve normally go tonight, Mr. Kendall?
Imperial Crown, regular as clockwork, every Thursday.
Here, you look a bit browned off. Steve coming down, is he?
I don't think so, no.
Steve? Well, no, he's a bit,
He's a bit under the weather.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's going to miss a terrific night.
Steve not coming.
You want a drink, Jackie?
The usual.
What about you, lad?
Yes, fine. Who's she?
You're a lovely-looking girl, Lucy.
She's
lovely, Jack. Right? Lucy.
Oh, yeah.
Smash her. All right, Mrs. Kane. You all right for drinks?
You are for sorting it out.
That is blinding. It's a trimming outfit, Steve! Here, Tone! Tone! Kendall's covers are punks!
You sod! That brilliant head, you prick!
Enough, Mr. Steve.
I've just come to realise what I was like.
He's got the voice and all!
What are you thinking, Steve?
Spritzer.
A spritzer! For a whole bottle of vodka. Put your hands together for Dolly Parton, better known round the estate as Mad Mickey Benson. Yeah! She'll want the prize, you tyrants. Right, Daddy, taking over him tonight. A bottle of scotch, a crate of his choice, and a £10 voucher for millets. Ain't bad, is it? First prize, put your hands together. He's here tonight as a right stuck-up ponce, and he does the voice. Blinded, mate, blinded. Ladies and gentlemen, Steve Kendall!
Sebastian.
Sebastian.
What you see before you here on stage is, I suppose, the essential difference between the NF and the NFT.
NFT? What's that?
National Film Theatre, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. How'd you know that, then?
Done the box office, didn't I?
I think it'll be easier if I draw you an analogy.
You are! Alan, settle down! Settle down!
Oh, my God, the possibilities are endless.
No, Vanessa, we can't.
Michael, we've got to find Patrick.
Ash, Josh, go on! Stop that!
No, stop!
control.
I know. That's not just a yob.
It's a friggin' rent boy.
I want to draw an analogy.
Even in part two.
And God said, let there be light. Wow, and there are lights. They're all nice.
This colours. Hey, pod.
Come on, let's get moving. Stay close to me and watch the monitor.
Don't want nothing to go wrong, right? He might be a ponce, but he's still my boy.
Be quiet, Lil. These people are even cleverer than you. They're trying to think what they're trying, so let them think.
Look, Vanessa, I think we might have a problem.
Everything all right?
Oh, yes.
No!
I want my stick back.
Come back. You go on, my dear.
Patrick's original brain pattern has remained perfectly intact.
Thank God for that.
However,
I've lost my Stevie's brain pattern, maybe.
No, we still have Stevie's original brain pattern. Unfortunately, it's rather minimal, however, and it might be rather difficult to transmute.
What's that all mean, Evie?
It means that your Steve is a bit backward in that department from his very first fitting.
However, if we're all agreed, there is a possibility that we can fuse the two and make the perfect man.
The perfect son.
My Steve. Perfect.
Our Steve. And you play better football, huh?
Yes.
Go on, you do it.
Activate pod 3 to level 4.
You were!
it!
Whoever you are, whatever you are, step forth.
Patrick?
Intellect.
Power.
Control.
Superb athleticism.
I think this is what we can call a major success.
Absolute bloody fortune.